Hi guys, so this is the area of the car where most of the mud get accumulates when you drive. Mud can hold moisture and this can lead to corrosion and rusting issues. So it's always better to clean the wheel arcs and the mud guards at least once in a week.